Okay, let's go polar. Really? There's only one weapon in the whole fucking place. He's up above somewhere. I could rift, but I want to save the rift for when the circle moves and I'm not in it. You know? To me, that seems like more of the priority. Well, I guess I'm not gonna be scared of him until he comes down here and fights me like a man. Peekaboo! Peekaboo! I see you. There's no way that was the guy. Alright? How much match you have? 150? Yeah, no, that's not him. Oh. Hi. Bunkering down. So I bunkered down pretty good, right? How's that sound? We shoot a flintlock? Is that what that is? It's in that shed. Is that really the guy shooting? Unless he was just shooting that to get farther away, but he didn't sound that far away. Right at his feet. Thank you. just stepped off the edge there. Did he not have an AR? Like at all? I can't believe I was missing those sniper shots like earlier, like all the time, by the way. Were I disappointed in myself? Man, I not have a lot of metal. Did that guy not have any metal? Might be worth going and seeing. He was about to come out of the castle or something? I think they're about to start dying in the storm. I know he dropped more stuff down here. I couldn't see what it was. I'm gonna go get it with the gliders. And I'll be back. How much brick did he have? 300 brick. Okay. Was a better scar. Yeah, he only had fucking 80 metal. What the fuck is that? At least he had a scar. I have no meds. Kind of taking shots because I have bullets. rocket launcher. Fuck is he? One singular stone.